Johnny Adam, that's a decent enough ball. Can it be flicked on? There it is, it's in! McCulloch is up in the scoring. Beautifully struck by McCulloch. Following up that long direct ball, which I thought the Hearts defence would clear. Beautiful ball sent forward. And there was that hesitation. He's a driving, aggressive, physical player, and you can see how he matched up, getting through there, and then sweeping it in. Rangers are in the lead after 17 minutes. 1-0.